Do you know what is digital rape? Digital rape has nothing to do with sexual offenses committed digitally or virtually, but refers to the act of forceful penetration using fingers or toes without consent. Digit in English means finger, thumb, and toe, which is why the act has been called digital rape. A 75-year-old man was sentenced with life imprisonment for committing digital rape on a 3-year-old girl. For more such content, do follow us on Instagram.